Seen this video of Kendall Jenner paint with her body in blue paint? This is inspired by artist Yves Klein, a pioneer of performance art. For his anthropometry series, he used nude females as brushes, believing that this transcended the limits of traditional art. He also included a symphony that played a single note for 20 minutes followed by 20 minutes of silence. Feminists have criticized his work in recent years, saying he made the woman subject to the male gaze. What do you guys think?